start with the food. First, the body has to feel fed. And then,
okay. Wow, it's gonna slide down.
One. Two. Good.
Wow, this is gonna catch on. Before you know it, every pizzeria in New York is gonna start copying SR pizzas. When I started the festival 3 years ago, or the idea of the festival came to me and I started it, it was very, very difficult because how can you put together a film festival with no money, no support, no partners and funders, no films, nothing, just an idea. And during the first 2 years, we were able to showcase 108 films from 33 countries. Now, this year we're going to the Bowtie Cinemas in Chelsea, and we will have our own cinema there, plus we will have a huge mezzanine area which is dedicated for the film festival, plus every day from 5 to 6 we have happy hours there. The festival has four competition categories: feature length narratives, documentary, short films, and screenplays. The narrative features, unlike last year and the year before, we didn't have before so many narratives. For some reason, this year we had an abundance of narratives with socially relevant themes. Starting with Caged No More, which is by Lisa Arnold, the film has opened nationwide in screens January 26th. And then we have our documentary features. All Meshed Up is our focus documentary, which is a Netherlands production. Two journalists from the Dutch television program Radar set up to investigate medical implants. This film features Erin Brockovich, who is a strong advocate of consumer rights. Sense the Wind, last but not least, is an incredible documentary about blind sailors. And when I saw this film, I go, oh my God, talk about handicaps that we create for ourselves every day in our lives. It reminded me suddenly why I do this festival. I feel it's a mission. I feel it's important for us to do this so that these stories get told, so that these people, their voices are heard. There you go. Thank you so much. You give meaning to this festival by being here and by writing about it. And I cannot thank you enough.